The next question says, how much water a pump of 2 kilowatt can raise in 1 minute to a height of 10 meter? Now we know power is energy used per unit time. And over here the energy we are talking about is raising a body, therefore potential energy. So here the power is given as 2 kilowatt, which is 2000. Mass we are supposed to find. G we can take it as 10. H is given as 10. And time is 1 minute, which is 60 seconds. So if you cancel the 0 over here and over here, you get the mass as 1200 kg. Now, since the option given is in form of liter, we can say since the density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube or 1000 kg per meter cube, we can say the volume we get is 1200 liters. And that is your final answer.